Shibasaki. Delivery is perfect, so too was the header. And just at the stroke of halftime, the man who came in only because Hwang Seok-ho is out injured, Ueda has scored his first goal of the season. His first ever goal for Kashima Antlers in his first start of the season. Naomichi Ueda, imperious climb to put a gloss to what was a near perfect cross by Gaku Shibasaki. He just had to hang, attack, and score.